I've never been so insulted.
Prince Ahmed, you're not leaving so soon, are you?
Good luck marrying her off.
Oh. Jasmine. Oh, confound it, Raja. So, this is why Prince Ahmed stormed out.
Oh, Father. Raja was just playing with him.
Weren't you, Raja? You were just playing with that overdressed, self-absorbed Prince Ahmed, weren't you?
Dearest, you've got to stop rejecting every suitor who comes to call. The law says you must be married to a prince by your next birthday.
The law is wrong.
You've only got 3 more days.
Father, I hate being forced into this. If I do marry, I want it to be for love.
Jasmine, it's not only this law. I'm not going to be around forever, and, well, I just want to make sure you're taken care of, provided for.
Please try to understand. I've never done a thing on my own. I've never had any real friends. Except you, Raja. I've never even been outside the palace walls.
But Jasmine, you're a princess.
Then maybe I don't want to be a princess anymore.
Allah forbid you should have any daughters.